Dear BuzzFeed, my name is Max Page, and I'm 11 years old. I have a congenital heart defect, tetralogy of Fallot, a fancy way of saying that I have four major things wrong with my heart. I have a pacemaker and an artificial pulmonary valve. And as of September 1st, I just finished my 11th surgery, averaging one per year. It's weird. I've had heart disease my whole life, so I really don't know any different. It's really tough. Sometimes I fear not waking up. There's still so much I want to do. And now that I'm getting older, it's hard. But if I'm ever feeling down, we have a rule. Take a day or two to feel really disappointed, and then choose the bright side. I lean on God, my family, and my friends when I need an extra lift. They remind me how blessed I am with a full life I get to live. My family has never wavered in their love and support. They let me push myself as far as I can, and that must be hard as parents. As kids, we don't talk a lot about how we feel because we don't want to make our parents sad. So please find ways for it to be okay to share. This is why I work as a junior ambassador for Children's Hospital Los Angeles. If there's any kids out there, like me, that are listening to this, just know that the pain is temporary. Pray, trust in your doctors, lean on your family. Don't be scared of the future. Early on, my parents stopped worrying about what I would be like later on, and they just focused on what I am right now. Kids can do a lot, and we definitely live life in the present. For example, despite my challenges, I've been able to do most things I like, such as acting, playing baseball, and golf. Like a lot of kids in my position, I really don't know any different. This condition has just made me incredibly competitive because from the beginning, I've just fought. The survivor mode kicked in. I don't mind working hard to get good at something, but my goal is always to win. Above all, I'm thankful for my life. Thanks for listening. Max Page. Don't let anyone blow it out. I'm gonna-